Welcome back, Gary. It is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Now, I know that this investment might look like a lot, but it's worth it, trust me. Every business you buy will give you a daily payout of their earnings, so there's a nice incentive for you. I want to put you in touch with Aisha. She just started a new company for the fastest taxi service in the UK. But she's not just looking for a driver, she's looking for a business partner. Interested? Amazing. You will not regret this. And you'll really be helping Aisha out. Great to see you. You ready for this? Aisha will handle the clients, you handle the driving. You are going to love the driving.
Oh, the driver, the one Joel sent, yes. So the business plan was for a premium taxi service around the UK, you know, get where you're going fast, but with Horizon in town, the definition of fast has changed somewhat lately. So you're hired. Here's your first fare. Oh, I'm Aisha, by the way. Arrived. Oh, that was quick. Excellent. What was your name again? Never mind. I'll call the passenger for you. Now, first impressions are everything. This has to be fast, clean, and friendly. Oh no. Did I clean the car? Yes, I did. I'm sure I did. You'll be taking this one over to the festival. Make sure it goes well.
G'day. How are you? I'm so excited to get to Horizon UK. I went to Horizon Australia and it was amazing. Have you been to the festival yourself? What a talker, eh? That's okay. Never been to the UK before. I only landed last night. But I'd say the main difference between here and Australia so far is that we're better at everything.
In 400 metres, turn right.
Beaten us at something for a change.
In 100 meters, turn right. Turn left.
Crikey! How long did that take? You're not a talker, but you sure can drive. Thanks a lot, mate. See you round like a rissole. G'day, how are you? I'm so excited to get to Horizon UK. I went to Horizon Australia and it was amazing. Have you been to the festival yourself? What a talker, eh? That's okay. Never been to the UK before. I only landed last night. But I'd say the main difference between here and Australia so far is that we're better at everything.
In 400 metres, turn right. Turn right.
Something for a change.
In 100 meters, turn right. Turn left.
Crikey! How long did that take? You're not a talker, but you sure can drive. Thanks a lot, mate. See you round like a rissole.
That right there is one of the rarest cars at the festival. What can I say? When you play the wheel at Horizon, you don't go home with a goldfish.
It is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn right.
Come on, come down and collect your restored triumph so I can head out.
Turn right. Turn right. Turn right.
Welcome to the trial. These events will put you up against some of the most skilled drivers at Horizon, so bring your best. You can only enter the trial with a team, so sign up here to find a new team, or bring your own convoy with you. Good luck! Safe to do so. Arrived at your destination. I should mention, we want to find out who is the best road racer here at Horizon, so I'll be taking the fastest qualifiers through after each round and eliminating the rest. Welcome to round three.
Summertime at Horizon. The skies are blue, the birds are singing, and there's barn rumors floating through the festival air. Wanna come find one with me?
At your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn left. Arrived at your destination. Safe to do so.
metres. Turn left. Turn left.
You know all those shows on the telly where people move away from the city to live here? Well, you can see why, can't you?
Destination.
100 meters, turn right. Turn right. At your destination.
Gary. The good news is I put your name forward for our next showcase event. The bad news is, well, there isn't any bad news, really. Meet you at the starting line.